Next time it's cash, though, you have to pay for that.